everybody. Very chilly morning at the house. Let you know what's going on. Welcome back, everyone. So we got to stay at the house last night. Drive by the house. Well, we weren't really going by the house, but just kind of went probably about 100 miles out of my way. Totally worth it, though. I don't care. I probably would have drove 200 miles just to sleep in your own bed. I just went out, started the truck up, get it going. We got to get up to Memphis. It's Saturday morning. Picked up yesterday afternoon in Stuart, Florida. We got to get up to Memphis by tomorrow morning, so I don't think that'll be a problem. So let's go inside, get the rest of my stuff going, get on down the road. All right, what's going on, everybody? Tifton, Georgia.
Got the loves. 275 right down there.
Stopped here at the loves. Get a little bit of get some ice water. Get some ice. Why? Why the ice? Because my cooler. Golly, man. I got this igloo cooler. Actually, I have a Coleman cooler and an igloo cooler. Both coolers, man, the Coleman works great, but the fans, little fans inside seem to break. So I had to order a fan on Amazon. So when we get our home time, I'll swap them out. We're good to go. So I got this backup igloo cooler, and I'm not sure why, but the igloo cooler, the plug melts. I'm not sure why. So I got the plug. I got a replacement plug. 3 hours down the road, melts. So I guess I'm done fighting with that cooler, so we're going to have to use the ice until we get back home. So, hey, what are you doing? Come here. She's running around out here. Chewing on something. Come on, come up here. Hey, you coming up here? Come here. There you go. Oh man, she's all fired up now. She's doing better. Listening. Not having to use her for the leash as much. This was good. You're doing alright. She's doing alright. Are you coming? She don't know. But anyway, we're just staying here, do a little break, get some ice and some ice water. Golly, man. Stupid coolers. But we're going to try to get in. I'd like to try to get into Alabama somewhere. Get through Atlanta. We got to deliver in Memphis tomorrow morning. So, no big deal. No big rush. Don't have to be there till like 10:30, so. We're doing all right, so I at least want to try to get about eight and a half hours since we're still running on our recaps, or I like to call borrowed time. So look at this bad boy. Let's go take this thing for a spin. Yeah, right. So let's finish the break, finish walking here, and get on down the road. It's raining start here. Still gotta get fuel. This ought to be fun. What's going on, everybody? Thank you. thought, since I'm about out of coffee, might as well get a little bit of fuel. Still got plenty of time to get to our delivery. Jasper, we're gonna get up to Memphis. Probably another 3 hours. Got plenty of time. No Prius on yet, so it is Sunday and all, but see what happens. We'll let you know.
Let's check the soil.
Though the pumps aren't that busy this morning, we're still gonna pull up anyway. You never know. Everyone could come rolling up in here in the next, you know, 2 minutes. Left his gas cap off. Yeah, we'll go ahead and we'll be the good guys. We'll let him know.
Oh, man.
Memphis, Tennessee. Just made our delivery. We appreciate you guys riding along from Stuart, Florida, all the way to Memphis. Pretty good ride. Pretty light ride. Everything looks cool. It's pretty tight fit down through here. There's a light ride all the way. That's the way it's the way it should be. We're gonna end this trip here from Memphis, Tennessee. Appreciate you guys watching. Hopefully we'll catch you next time.